All right. I'm back. I think I'm back. I should be back. Alright, sorry about that. My computer's been acting weird ever since I came upstairs to my stream room. I don't know why. I don't care. Alright. So, I'm assuming everything's running fine, so I'm just gonna keep playing. Just on an auto battle. All right. Okay, let's get my people healed up. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Sorry about that. My whole computer acted up. Like, just everything, wasn't so much you, Anthony, as my end. My computer just all went to everything. Everything just went all messed up all at once. So that was fun. But it looks like everything's working fine now. So, all right. But now that everything's running good, what's up, chat? It's been a few days. Hope everyone's doing well. I forgot PokéDaily too, but I'm a little afraid to try it with how finicky my computer's been today. Not doing unwell. That's funny. Ew, common. I also got common, Salty. And I got less money than you. Chill has been learned. We need ox in front. Yeah, I don't know. My computer's just been, since I even came up here, my computer's been. Yeah, so it could be my end even, but experience. Yeah. Unwell says hi. Seven mythical rank. A cutscene. Well, those seven people are lucky. Oh, we're tiny now. That's interesting. So this is what the world's like for you? Salty, there's a trend now that if you're not in the chat room, we just blame you. Just so you know. It's not just me, other people are doing it too. So. She's not paying attention in chat, Salty. I just slept at a mouse's place. That's interesting. Oh, can I get those treasures? I assume I gotta do whatever trouble is brewing for him. Okay, well, looks like everything's gonna stay steady, so that's nice. No, far from it, Salty. Far from it. Nope, oh, blue's down again. Swing with the punches, yes. I am sure I am gonna say infinitely funnier things as this goes on. The squirrel one was just a terrible... Ooh, they're red. What's Ox got? Just cure and heal. You can attack. Blue, let's go with... Let's try out Chill. Ryu. Turn into a dragon, Karn, attack. No, oh, well, they took down blue in two hits. Dang. Okay, there's one down. Nice catch, Salty. All right, was that their big trouble? That was brewing. problem, guys. We'll sleep at the Mouse Inn again. Interesting. So that somehow made us bigger. That makes sense. Some Alice in Wonderland kinda stuff going on here with cookies and talking mice and cheese. Okay, so that's where I started. All right. Buzzer. He is a boss from Chrono Trigger. You look like you will be strong. Essentially. I need, like, better gear on Blue, because she is not holding her weight. Heal yourself. You to cure Blue. got a life 2 in here somewhere. There we go. Wasn't too bad. Oh, well, I found Frog Cave. Let me heal before I go to Frog Cave. Okay, back to Frog Cave. Which means we need Gobi in front. He just bleeds out. Eh, he can wait. He'll be fine. Gotta go to Frog Cave. Gobi. Gobi is far worse. Blue is useful. Just weak defense. The only thing Gobi is useful for, if you hadn't seen, is he can turn into Big Fish. And Big Fish is useful. I have one equipped on Ox and one equipped on Karn because I found a second one. I won't need it as soon as I get in the water. That's why I wasn't. Because Gobi can turn into Big Fish, and then there's no enemy encounters. So. Yeah, I was just trying to make it to the water. Yeah, I did some exploration at the end of last stream and found Frog Cave, so I already know where Frog Cave is. Okay, we can get... Actually, Gobi can stay in our party because it's just right here. Frog Cave. I would love, I'm trying to get oil. A G-fly. Well, where do I find a G-fly? And it's supposed to be fly like a G6. Maybe I can... I mean... guess we'll talk around in town? That's my guess. Okay, switch this party around a bit. Put Karn back in. And we'll have Karn turn into fine. Okay. Sorry, I noticed a typo on one of my tags, so I was fixing that real quick. Wild Sudowoodo. Sudowoodo. Who needs a Sudowoodo? I need a Sudowoodo. All right. One thing I'm gonna do is kind of look at what equipment is for sale here right now. Where are all my... Okay, try Dagger Wing Moonbow. Shield World Mail. That's really expensive, but I got a lot of gold. I'm gonna buy one. Ask Moonbow. Buy a Moonbow. That's what I'll buy, and then we will. Oh yeah, that's good. Nice catch, Salty. And is Moonbow better than what I was using? Oh yeah. Better defense, but nah, not worth it. Okay, let's sell. I need to use that life potion. Oh, luck potion. Same difference. All right, A fly, you say? Would it be a G-fly? Are you a G- You are indeed a G-fly. Well, how about that? Oh, dang. You hit hard. You're good, you're good. Let's go Flame Dragon. Assuming you don't die, heal yourself, Nina. Said. You know how crappy that would have been if I hadn't interacted with that? That would have been funny. Okay, so we're gonna have to revert, put Gobi back in front, but we can do that after we get to the ocean. It would have been funny. All right, so we need a swap, which means we need to revert. Gobi in the party, but then we need him at the front. Okay, back to Frog Cave again. That's where we started. Okay, I have a G-Fly for you. There we go. Now we got oil. Okay, so now we can just warp back. I don't know why I didn't think about that last time. But alas, here we are. Okay, first off. That we'll do a heal. All right. I would actually rather have no. Jeez. Okay, so where did they take that guy? I guess he's just in a house, so let's just check houses. Not this one. This one. This one. That could be seen as a bad omen, but I wouldn't worry about it. Okay. So... Alright. I guess I go back to where I was? Take out a flower. Ah. I mean, that is quite an interesting flower, to say the least. Thank you. No kidding. Funny that they keep healing, poisoning Ox when he can just heal himself. Alright. Defeated Flower X. Got now. You're just gonna leave? Skaroopy. Use your quick ball. And there you go. Yeah, that makes sense. This house. There we go. What? That's just not right. Give me a crap party to fight this with. Okay. Let's go Flame Dragon? I don't know. Nina, you do... Aw, oh, feels bad, man. Do an attack up on Karn? Gobi can't use it because he's not underwater, so just attack. And Karn, can you use Shin while we're in battle? Wait, he can use Shin while we're in battle. That's good. So, Nina, do an attack up on... Yeah, that was kinda crummy for you. Sorry to see that, Salty. Turn him to stone. Yeah. Let's change this party. Cause this party sucks. Still not quite there. No. Ox. Yeah. And then alright, so the bridge is fixed. Wait, I thought the bridge was there. Crap, where's the bridge? Let's go outside town, maybe that'll... Maybe it's up. There's the bridge. What's this room? I see, that's a past exit. Not you again. Alright. Let's go Thunder Dragon. Boom. Not so good. Oh, bless me, sorry. Maybe that one. Let's go ahead and heal Blue. To Thunderstorm, I guess, because that did the most. Okay. Chaos, you need to heal yourself this turn. Oh crap. There we go. Proton A. Well, that's fine. What's a Proton A? Your attack power will increase temporarily when you use this item. Don't you have something that... Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, basically. This town we're supposed to be going to. Out that way. Another bridge. And blue. Right. Okay, so we'll go to the tunneling in a minute, I guess. Hopefully that'll count as the teleport point. What's in this cave? Maybe I shouldn't be here right now, but where's the fun in that? Nice catch, Salty. Fun fact, in the original manga for Pokemon, Poliwhirl was one of the main characters' first Pokemon, before he even officially became a trainer. He also had an Eevee that could switch between evolutions, which was kind of interesting. But most people already know that. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be in this cave. I'm just kind of in it. Ooh, So where does this take us? Another town. Huh. What town is this? This is spring, okay. That's better than my actual gear, so we're gonna just hold off. Okay, can I like walk on this? I can. Are the ducks frozen in the water? Sure what it looks like. Story-wise, this isn't where I need to be, but seeing as we're here... There's a tower. Tunneling, I guess. See if there's... Nope. Okay. Water. To Tunland. And then we can use... magic to heal the curse. Yeah, there we go. So I don't have the right item for curses. Can I understand you now? I can understand their language now. 300 gold, jeez. Alright. I don't have a flute, so I hope that's not a problem. is a problem. Because I can't talk to them. They can talk to me. Where do I get a flute? The flute store. Be nice. Okay, so what if I put Nina at the front? Will Nina know her? No. Okay. I have a feeling that I need the flute in order to continue. It's sure looking like that. Okay. The food store. Okay, I assume. Well, that seems like it was a bad idea. That's cool. All right. Well, I guess let's go back to Gust and see if any of the other people that were all crazy can help us out. Because there were some people that were crazy because of the flower. Nobody in this house. I know the guy walking around the fountain was crazy. You? Okay. This house had oops. Okay. A wild jump pluff. Flute maker, you say? Okay, we found a flute. So back to Tumlin. I should be able to talk to people. Okay. Nice catch, Salty. French fries. You know who has really good French fries? Popeyes. Popeyes has really good French fries. Actually, no, this one requires me to come back at nighttime. I don't remember much when I skim, but I do remember some things. Normally you're craving fried chicken, not French fries. Blue, red, and white from left to right. Blue, red, white. Blue, red. Chicken and waffles. Jesus. Okay. Okay, so we can get the bolster. All right. All right. So now we go back to the guy who's stuck in his dream. The mole guy. Center room. I guess I'm ready. Spellcasting monster. All right. Okay. Interesting. Intriguing. All right, an item shop. That's nice. That's nice. We like having item shops. We learn a new spell. Yep, 9.5. Oh, little. Oh, that's where we. Okay, yeah. I thought that was like a little pit stop or something. Well, I'm gonna take it as that's the tower we need to be going to. Fries in a chocolate frosty does sound pretty delicious. This looks annoying. Oh boy. Zoom. They're Zooms. Back up. Dang. Almost killed my party. They're gonna be strong enemies to fight. Hmm. You want another 30 minutes? Okay. Pass. Anyone want a wild nose? Yes. I want a nose pass. Alright. Well, where would another red button be to show me the floor? Nice catch, Salty. You're having good luck again today. I mean, that's smart. Ah, there's a red button. Can I hit that one? I don't like invisible wall levels. Jesus. Karn, that's what I was trying to say. There's gotta be a way to hit that button. It's just a matter of finding it. Okay, that's the most recent button we hit. might have to just exit and try this again. That's probably the best bet. Let's go ahead. Blue knows a move that will let us exit. We'll do that. We'll try this again. I could skip over the thing. Maybe. I still don't know if that's the right play. Find out shortly. Nope, that is not where we needed to be. Okay. Well, maybe still. We still might be right. Nah, there's no need to look at a guide. We're not stuck yet. Even if we were, we're getting close to wrap up anyway, so it wouldn't be a big deal. When Unwell or Bernhard are here, they kinda know better. Can I go? Okay, there's nothing there. I'm not supposed to fight you yet. Huh. Okay, now let's go back to the town. Because we're supposed to find Mogu's courage first, and then we can fight. Oh, hey, look. Oh, you found more courages. That's good. Where'd you go? You were in this house originally? Yes. Very wise man fixed the bridge to the south. Okay. Well, that answers all that. Let's go ahead and rest, because that gets us a heal. All I know is we should be getting closer and closer to the end of this game. So, oh, there's the bridge. My estimate is at least one more stream, but kind of depends on how I do on the final boss. You know, final bosses have not exactly been too kind to me. And not just in Chrono Trigger. Final bosses are just something I tend to have difficulty with. Another level up for Blue. New spell. Warthog X.
It's pretty realistic.
Dang, Blue. I'll heal Blue in a little bit. Cannot walk off the path. It will not let you. Light shield. Anybody that could benefit from a light shield? Well, not you. Because... ooh, you're getting it. Mm-hmm. Ooh, a Porygon. I don't even care. The monster left to be. I don't like these guys. At least it's only one I gotta really deal with. You're pretty sure you have like four Porygons? I don't know how many. I don't even know if I have one. Even if I did, I was gonna try to get it though. Nice catch, Salty. That's not gonna go over well.
Oh. Ooh.
Thank you. We got some treasure, but that didn't lead us out of this place yet. So. Guess that's a yes. Well, Blue's defense should be up a little bit now. She should be a little bit better of take hits a little better at least. She's mainly for magic, and I've not been using her for magic, so that's been going pretty well.
Gale.
Yeah, that was wishful thinking there. Okay, we made it through that area. Whew. Now we're in the South Cave. Yes, it is a very fancy cave. So we got a new party member. He must be the last one. Well then, let's see how you do, Mogu. I don't know if I got better stuff for you. Something. Let's see how you do, Mogu. But can we exit? We can. Haha, that's nice. That's convenient. That would have been too nice. See how you do, Mogu. Mogu. That's awesome. Mogu does good damage, so... level up for Mogu. Alright. Okay, back to town. Where we'll heal. And then we'll go back to North Tower. And then we can fight that. And I think we'll call it after that. But we'll see. Thank you. kind of see what time looks like after that. But I mean, I'd say that's a pretty nice stopping point. Oh, a Larvitar. I don't believe I have you. Nope. Nice catch, Salty. This is going to be miserable to navigate. I don't know where I need to go other than upstairs. Not that way. To it. There we go. That is easy enough. Hopefully the next floor isn't too bad. I wonder how many floors are in this tower. Steps are in the top right. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, do we have... I doubt we do. I do not have. I was hoping I had a marble. It's fine. We got time. I didn't mean to run. I'm glad that worked. For you, Gobi. Still suck. Alright, everybody's healed up. Thank you. shut down Reed? Okay, so this floor has a trap where you can fall out of the building, so we need to be mindful of that. And it's right here. I'm actually going to test something. So it wasn't worth it. All right. Well, now we know. Gotta be a right branch off somewhere. That takes me to the stairs. We'll heal up after this battle, just in case we're in the little boss fight immediately after the stairs. But there could be probably, I would imagine there's could be another floor or two. Either way, we need to heal. But it seems to be the final one. All right. Do you know any magic? Yeah, but this one's the boss fight. So, okay. wild Archaeops. Nice catch, Salty. Heal yourself, Ryu attack, Karn used. We'll use life on Mogo. Boy, this is riveting. Oh, there we go. There's the fight. I feel, assuming there's, yep, okay. I feel there is no better part to go ahead and call it at. So let's do that. And even though it's not many people, let's find somebody to raid. You have a good night too, Salty. We'll raid somebody playing an SMZ randomizer. That sounds like a good idea. SMZs are always fun.
After a couple of years, just because of like community drama and stuff like that, I really wanted nothing to do about with it anymore. And also, TF2 is how I met my